Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If x plus y equals 1, x squared plus y equals 2, what is the value of x to the power of 6 plus y to the power of 6? Let's find the value of x times y first. X times y equals 1/2 times x plus y squared minus x squared plus y squared. It's easy to check this equation is true. From the first given condition and the second given condition, we have x plus y equals 1, x squared plus y squared equals 2. Therefore, x times y equals negative 1/2. The main idea to solve this question is to use the binomial formula. This is the binomial formula. In our situation, we consider a equals x squared, b equals y squared. We can rewrite x to the power of 6 plus y to the power of 6 as x squared then to the power of 3 plus y squared to the power of 3. In order to complete the square, use this formula. What do we need? We only have the first term and the last term. We do not have the middle two terms. Therefore, we can add two midterms here and subtract two midterms here to make the equal sign 2. The first part is a plus b to the power of 3, which is x squared plus y squared to the power of 3. The last two terms have the common factor, x squared times y squared. Therefore, the last two terms equal 3x squared y squared times x squared plus y squared. From the given conditions, x squared plus y squared equals 2. From this result, x times y equals negative 1/2. We can apply here. Therefore, x to the power of 6 plus y to the power of 6 equals 2 to the power of 3 minus 3 times negative 1/2 then square times 2. Simplify this part, we have the final answer, which is 13 over 2. That's all. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.